Today I'm going to show you how you can scan QR codes in ZTE Blade A32. So with the first open the camera up. Now on this menu bar, swipe to the right side, to the more, and select the QR code scanner. Now just show the QR code to your device. As you can see, address appears automatically, so you can tap on the go to link and open the link from the QR code in the web browser directly from the camera app. And this is the way how you can do it. Thanks for watching, leave us a like or a comment, and goodbye.